peace and stability is not only important here, but for security more broadly. Armenia and Azerbaijan now have an opportunity to achieve an enduring peace after years of conflict. And I can just encourage you to seize this opportunity to reach a lasting peace agreement with Armenia. NATO's partnership with Georgia is already strong, and today we discussed how to develop it even further.
NATO supports Armenian sovereignty and territorial integrity and your peaceful aspirations.